Hello friends. Nowadays, everything is changing very quickly, and smartphones have almost completely replaced our computers and laptops. However, many of us have many wonderful years of life left in the form of photos, videos, and other information. In this video, I'll show you how easy it is to connect a hard drive from a PC or laptop to a smartphone. And also connect a USB flash drive. First, we need a USB adapter. Depending on your smartphone, I need Type-C to USB. I plug in a flash drive. The phone saw her immediately. Fine. Now I connect a hard drive from the very first computer in my life. To connect a hard drive, it needs power. A smartphone cannot do this. It only reads information. I used to use a power supply from an old computer and a bunch of wires. Now I don't recommend it. Now everything is much easier. A couple of years ago I ordered a connection kit. It's just lovely. And it's very cheap. There are many of them for sale online. I will leave a link to my kit in the description under this video. So let's turn on the power. Connect the data wire. My hard drive is reflected on the smartphone screen. This one is the same. Now I'll try to connect a hard drive from a laptop that has not been working for a long time. Thank you. Power adapter.
Alright guys, welcome to Inferno, our Max Shred program. The workout now, let's get it started. Remember the philosophy.
Everything works fine for me. I'm sure you will succeed too. Ask questions. Leave your opinion in the comments. Best wishes to you. Bye.